Smart meters are replacing traditional gas and electricity meters as part of a nationwide infrastructure upgrade. The idea is that customers can be charged for the exact amount of energy that they use, rather than having to rely on estimates or take constant meter readings. They also allow customers to watch in near real time how much energy they're using and where exactly the expenditure is coming from. So, how do they work? And what's it like switching from a traditional meter to their smarter cousin? So, this is the actual smart meter itself. Not a lot to look at. Now, before I got my traditional gas and electricity meters replaced, every time I had to take a meter reading, I would have to get down here. Now, though, readings are sent automatically, so I no longer have to do that. Now, the only people who can see the info are me and my supplier, and the supplier can only see how much energy has been used, not what the energy has been used on. So don't worry, people aren't going to be able to see how much you've been watching Netflix recently, or whether or not your washing machine's on. Now, this is what you've probably seen in pictures of smart meters. This is the in-home display, and this may look different depending on who your supplier is. This does what it says on the tin. It collects the information of how much energy you've been using from the smart meter, and displays it for you in near real time. So, as you can see, as this kettle boils, the use of electricity ticks up by 1p. And this wheel goes from green through orange to red, depending on how much energy you're using. You can view the figures from today, or yesterday, or the past week, or month, and so on. So you can track your energy use over time. You can also set a budget on your in-home display, which can ring an alarm if you go over the budget. So that's it. A smart meter records exactly how much energy you use, sends that to your supplier, and shows you on your in-home display. To find out if a smart meter could help you save money on your energy bills, contact the Cold to Cozy Homes Cumbria team.